Hi, I'm Kennedy Winterringer, a master student in the athletic training program here at Indiana State University, and today I'm going to show you how to do a grind test. So you're going to have the patient supine. You're going to bring your, abduct to 90 degrees and elbow at 90 degrees. You're going to do an axial load on the humerus, and you're going to internally and externally rotate them. Do you have pain with that? So a positive sign is they have reproduction of symptoms, and the pathology is a slap lesion.